I want to play the sport for as long as I can. I want to make the sport grow in our country in the best of my capacity.
Vinay Sangwan won the gold medal in the International Kettlebell Marathon Federation Championship organized in France. In a special chat with NNIS Sports, Vinay Sangwan said, "By working hard, everything can be achieved." He says his dream was to bring the gold medal for the country. Winning gold medals at the World Kettlebell Championship 2021.
Recently, I bagged two gold medals for the country at IKMF Kettlebell World Championship 2021 held in France. About my performance, it was the first time an Indian achieved that kind of score, that kind of rank. The rank is called Master of Sport in World Class. And also a gold medal, which makes me a proud person, a happy person. Well, it was definitely not easy. Conditions were different. The weather was different. It was much colder there as compared to India. The kettlebells were slightly different. The mind was a bit anxious before the set. But as I started my lifting, I mean, things became much comfortable and easy. Maybe the God Almighty was by my side, and eventually I could achieve my target and get the rank I desired for. So I'm happy about it.
What age were you when you first started with kettlebell training? Do you remember something particular about that day?
I started my kettlebell journey quite late, at the age of 27. I remember witnessing a kettlebell competition back then, which was happening in Thailand, Bangkok, where I saw multiple athletes performing different kettlebell lifts, and it really fascinated me. I immediately fell in love with the sport, and after that there was no looking back, and I started preparing myself for this sport, and it's been about 7-8 years now. So yeah, it's been quite a wonderful journey.
At what age did you start taking training seriously, or were you serious from the moment you stepped into the world of kettlebells?
I don't think I've ever been non-serious towards kettlebell sport, or even my gym training for that matter. I've always been committed. I've always been very serious, about my preparations, about my training. So to answer your question, from the very beginning, I've been very serious about kettlebell sport, and about giving 100% into it. And I would want to maintain the same attitude going forward as well.
What records have you set? Do you intend to break any next year?
By the grace of God, I have achieved various records, whether it is winning gold medals for the country or achieving this rank called MSWC, Master of Sport in World Class. I've been a firm believer of a philosophy that one should be his own competition. So I try and compete with my own self. I try and make myself better with each passing day. And I wish to break my personal records going forward, and to be precise, I would want to play with 232 kilos next time, and I would want to give my 100% there as well.
What one or two adjustments have you made to your kettlebell snatch over the years that drastically improved your techniques and reps, if any?
Kettlebell half snatch is relatively a new lift in kettlebell sport. I started doing this in the beginning of 2021. Back then, the technique was not that great. It was not very sharp. But as I kept on practicing with the help of my coach, I made some changes. I made some adjustments. Initially, I was using a lot of back muscles to catch the kettlebell at the top position, but in order to improve my numbers and make the technique more efficient, I started using more of lower body muscles, my leg muscles, to catch the kettlebell at the top. So yeah, this really helped me. This really, you know, helped me to make my lifting more easy and efficient. And yes, I was able to achieve my numbers with the help of this new change and this new adjustment in my technique.
Future goals? Anything in specific you want to achieve and why?
My future goals? I want to play this sport for as long as I can. I want to make the sport grow in our country in the best of my capacity. I want to be able to achieve my PRs and break them in every competition. And above all, I want to be able to give my 200% every time I go on the platform to compete.